Hello everyone, welcome to Epic Top 10, a channel for awesome facts and information. In today's video, we will be talking about the top 10 wealthiest people in the world. Watch this video till the end for a better understanding and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Billionaires play an outsized role in shaping the global economy, politics, and philanthropy. Forbes puts the number of billionaires in the world at 2,755. The wealthiest among them belong to an even more exclusive club and wield still more power. Many of these billionaires are founders of technology giants, with much of their wealth still invested in the companies they started. With so much of their wealth in publicly traded stocks, the net worth of the richest can fluctuate with market valuations. Here's a list of the top 10 wealthiest people in the world. Number 10. Larry Ellison, net worth, $94.6 billion. Larry Ellison was born in New York City to a 19-year-old single mother. After dropping out of the University of Chicago in 1966, Ellison moved to California and worked as a computer programmer. In 1977, Ellison founded Software Development Laboratories, SDL, alongside Oates and Miner. 2 years later, the company released Oracle, the first commercial relational database program to use structured query language. Number 9. Mark Zuckerberg, net worth, $104.6 billion. The co-founder, CEO and chairman of Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg champions the social network that has become a go-to communications avenue today. His net worth is $104.6 billion and today he owns about 15% stakes in Facebook after the firm went public in May 2012. Number 8. Steve Ballmer, net worth, $107 billion. Steve Ballmer joined Microsoft in 1980 after Bill Gates convinced him to drop out of Stanford University's MBA program. He was Microsoft's 30th employee. Ballmer went on to succeed Gates as Microsoft CEO in 2000. He held the position until stepping down in 2014. Ballmer owns an estimated 4% of Microsoft, making him the software giant's largest individual shareholder. In 2014, shortly after stepping down as Microsoft CEO, Ballmer purchased the Los Angeles Clippers basketball team for $2 billion. Number 7. Sergey Brin, net worth, $115 billion. Sergey Brin was born in Moscow, Russia, moving to the US with his family as a 6-year-old in 1979. After co-founding Google with Larry Page in 1998, Brin became Google's president of technology when Eric Schmidt took over as CEO in 2001. He held the same post at the Alphabet holding company after it was established in 2015, stepping down in 2019 when Sundar Pichai took over as CEO. Brin spent much of 2019 focusing on X, Alphabet's research laboratory responsible for innovative technologies like Waymo self-driving cars and Google Glass smart glasses. He has also donated millions of dollars to Parkinson's disease research, partnering with the Michael J. Fox Foundation. Brin's wealth has grown by almost 25% over the last 12 months. Number 6. Warren Buffett, net worth, $116 billion. The most famous living value investor, Warren Buffett filed his first tax return in 1944 at age 14, declaring earnings from his boyhood paper route. He first bought shares in a textile company called Berkshire Hathaway in 1962, becoming the majority shareholder by 1965. He expanded the company to insurance and other investments in 1967. Now Berkshire Hathaway is a $705 billion market cap company, with a single share of stock trading at more than $473,000 as of March 1, 2022. Widely known as the Oracle of Omaha, Buffett is a buy-and-hold investor who built his fortune by acquiring undervalued companies. Number 5. Larry Page, net worth, $120 billion. Like several tech billionaires on this list, Larry Page embarked on his path to fame and fortune in a college dorm room. While attending Stanford University in 1995, Page and his friend Sergey Brin came up with the idea of improving internet data extraction. The duo devised a new search engine technology they dubbed Backrub, named after its ability to analyze backing links. From there, Page and Brin went on to found Google in 1998, with Page serving as CEO of the company until 2001, and again between 2011 and 2019. Number 4. Bill Gates, net worth, $127 billion. While attending Harvard University in 1975, Bill Gates went to work alongside his childhood friend Paul Allen to develop new software for the original microcomputers. Following this project's success, Gates dropped out of Harvard during his junior year and went on to found Microsoft with Allen. The largest software company in the world, Microsoft also produces its line of personal computers, publishes books through Microsoft Press, provides email services through its Exchange server, and sells video game systems and associated peripheral devices. Number 3. Bernard Arnault, net worth, $155 billion. French national Bernard Arnault is the chair and CEO of LVMH, the world's largest luxury goods company. LVMH owns brands including Louis Vuitton, Hennessy, Marc Jacobs, and Sephora. Most of Arnault's wealth comes from his massive stake in Christian Dior SE, the holding company that controls 41.3% of LVMH. His shares in Christian Dior SE, plus an additional 6.2% in LVMH, are held through his family-owned holding company, Groupe Familial Arnault. Number 2. Jeff Bezos, net worth, $178 billion. In 1994, Jeff Bezos founded Amazon.com in a garage in Seattle, shortly after he resigned from the hedge fund giant D. E. Shaw. He had originally pitched the idea of an online bookstore to his former boss David E. Shaw, who wasn't interested. Though Amazon.com originally started out selling books, it has since morphed into a one-stop shop for everything under the sun and is arguably the world's largest retailer. Amazon's pattern of constant diversification is evident in some of its unexpected expansions, which include acquiring Whole Foods in 2017 and entering the pharmacy business the same year. Number 1. Elon Musk, net worth, $223 billion. Elon Musk is working to revolutionize transportation both on Earth, through electric car maker Tesla, and in space, via rocket producer SpaceX. Elon Musk's electric car company Tesla is now valued at nearly $800 billion. Currently, his net worth is $218.3 billion. Musk's rocket company, SpaceX, is now valued at nearly $100 billion. Tesla has become the world's most valuable automaker with a market capitalization of $800 billion in October 2021. Thanks to the surge in Tesla shares through October 2021 and private transactions that month that boosted the reported valuation of SpaceX, Musk's lead in the global wealth rankings continued to grow. This is our list of the top 10 wealthiest people in the world. What do you think about our video? Please let us know in the comments area below. If you enjoyed this video and would want to hear from us again, please subscribe to Epic Top 10 for more informative videos and turn on the notification before leaving. Thank you for watching.